Hello children, in today's class we are going to discuss about a high order thinking skill. There are two questions are given in your book. Okay, what the question I have written on the blackboard, just read. Now see the first question. Your school is having a relay race. Okay, the race is 2 kilometers long and each student will run 100 meters. How many students should be on each team? Okay, relay. I hope you might have seen in the class, in our school also. They are having a relay race. Okay, continue it. Okay, you will run little, another one again continue, another one again continue. Okay, that is called a relay race. Okay, so you are here. You say they are having a relay for 2 kilometers. What is the total length they have to run? 2 kilometers. Okay, now how many kilometer one student has to run 100 meters. What is the total distance then? 2 kilometers, and one student has to run 100 meters. In that case, how many students, that is what we have to do. Okay, how many students should be on each team? Okay, how will you find out? Now 2 kilometer and one child is running only 100 meter. So how many children are required to complete 2 kilometers? That is what we have to find out. How will you find out, children? Now we have to convert and see 2 kilometer into meter. How will you convert 2 kilometer? How many meter is equal to 1 kilometer, children? Yes. 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. 1000 meter is equal to 1 kilometer. So it will be 2 into 1000. That is 2000 meter. Now 2000 meter and one child is running only 100 meter. How will you? We have to divide and see, isn't it? Okay. How will you divide 2000? Divided by 100. Okay, now how many times will then? 2 times 200, again subtract, 0 is there, so 0. What is your answer? 20 children are required to complete the relay race of 2 kilometer if one child runs 100 meters. Okay, what are the process you have to? You have to convert kilometer into meter, and then we have to divide and see how many hundreds are there in, how many 100 meter are there in 2000 meter. Okay, so accordingly you have to decide the answer. Clear? See the other question. Now this is, in a garden there are 6 trees grown in a straight line at intervals of 2 meters. Can you tell the distance between the trees on either end? So in a straight line, how many trees are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 trees are there. Okay, what is the distance between both? There are 2 meters. There's a 2 meter, this also 2 meter, this is another 2 meter, 2 meters, 2 meter. Okay, the distance of 2 meters, 6 trees are grown. Okay, now what we have to find out? Distance between the trees on either side, both the side. Okay, from this tree to this tree. Okay, what is the distance? Shall we calculate and see? 2 plus 2 4 plus 2 6 plus 2 8 plus 2 10. So what is the distance between either side of the tree? 10 meters. Okay, so this is just, you have to think, then you have to answer. Okay, this is not like a word problem. This is just to say the answer. Just you have to read, understand the question. Then what are the process you should See, and then you have to give the answer immediately. Okay, children, next I am going with the test. There are few questions, very easy ones that already we have explained. Okay, now few questions are there which you may make mistake. Those questions I am going to repeat once again. Now see the question, children. Arrange from smallest to greatest. Okay, small to big. Which order? Chota se bada. Okay. Now, see here you have to be careful. 800 gram, 3 kg, 400 gram, 6 kg. Mixed units are given. One is in kg, one is in gram. Now, both the way you can do it. Either you have to arrange everything into gram or you have to arrange everything into kg. Okay, shall we arrange everything into gram? Now 800 gram will remain as it is a gram. Now 3 kg, how will you change into gram? Okay, 3 kg we have to change into gram. Okay, now how do you change that? 1 kg is equal to 1000 gram. So 3 kg is equal to 3 into 1000, that is equal to 3000 gram. Okay, next one. Same way 6 kg. 6 kg is equal to 6 into 1000, that is equal to 6000 gram. So we got it everything into gram. Shall we write once again? 800 gram. 3 kg is equal to 3000 gram. Next, 4000 gram and 6000 gram. Which order they told to arrange you? Which order, children? They told to arrange according to the which is the smallest one should be the first, small to big. Now see, this question itself is arranged only. Okay, so what is your answer? Answer is equal to 800 gram. Next, 3000 gram is equal to 3 kg. 3 kg. Next, 400 gram. Next, 6 kg. Have you understood? Okay, we have to convert into same unit, then find out and write accordingly. So, on another question is there, you please do it by yourself, that one. Okay, children.